Welcome back to PinUsBytes, your go-to channel for all your streaming optimization needs. Today, a video on how to install TiviMate and unlock premium features on a Fire TV stick. Purchasing TiviMate has become much easier with the introduction of the website TiviMate.com, and the purchasing process applies to other devices as well. To begin, you'll need to download TiviMate, which requires the Downloader app. Downloader allows you to sideload apps that are not available in the App Store of Amazon. Go to My Apps and select Get More Apps. Select Search, press Down and OK, and begin typing Downloader. During typing, results are shown below. Go to Downloader and press OK. Now select Downloader and click Download. The app is being downloaded and installed. Do not open the app yet, but press back until you're in the home screen. Now go to Settings and select My Fire TV. To install applications, Downloader must be allowed to install unknown apps. To do this, click About and then click Fire TV Stick 7 times to become a developer. Press back and select Developer Options. Now first enable ADB debugging by pressing OK. Then select Install Unknown Apps. Press OK to grant Downloader permission to do so. These steps allow you to sideload TiviMate. Press Home on your remote and go to Apps. Find Downloader and press OK to start. Press Allow to give Downloader permission to access your file system. Dismiss the welcome message by pressing OK. Now fill in the shortcode which can be found at TiviMate.com and press OK. You will be redirected, but not before accepting the privacy policy. TiviMate is being downloaded. Select Install. The installation is complete. Select Done instead of Open, because the APK file needs to be deleted. Select Delete and press OK. Confirm your selection. Wonderful, now let's unlock the premium features. Press Home. Select Apps and find TiviMate. Open it by pressing OK. Select Settings and you will see the option Unlock Premium. Let's go to TiviMate.com to purchase the app. Click on Sign Up. Enter the email address you want to use to register. It doesn't have to be a Gmail account, you can use any email address. Then fill in a safe password and confirm it by entering it again. Very good, your account has been created. This page shows how many devices you have registered, and as you've just created your account, there are no devices yet. Now click Subscription to purchase a lifetime premium subscription. Click on Continue. The message that TiviMate is an application without content appears. Click Continue. The checkout page appears with a summary of your order. The only payment method is credit card. Enter your details and click Pay. Great! The payment was successful and you now have a lifetime subscription. Let's go back to TiviMate. Select Unlock Premium. The next page shows you the benefits of having a premium account. Click OK to continue. Select Account and press OK to go to the login page. Enter the details you've used to create your account earlier. Select Login and press OK. In the left part of the screen you see that the subscription has been made with your email. Now press Next to continue. You are given the opportunity to change the name of the device on which TiviMate is installed. This makes it easy to identify different devices on the TiviMate page. Select Activate and press OK. Press OK again to finish the registration. Let's take a look on your account page at TiviMate.com. You will now see your device listed under Activated Devices. Congratulations! You've successfully unlocked the premium features and can continue configuring TiviMate. Thank you for watching. I hope this video was useful, and if you liked it, please give me a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel. See you with my next video.